Bow! Extremely different, way out in left field from our normal videos, which is hog hunting, recently fishing on Zanibel, deer hunting, things like that. This video, we're going to be doing something not too different, but different than anything we've ever done on this channel before. So in this video, we are going to be going out with some of our friends, the owners of Twisted Limbs Bowfishing, Captain Travis. He runs bowfishing charters here in where we live in Central Florida, and we're going to be heading out with him. We first met him and his wife and kids at a Christian Sportsman event, wild game dinner that we both have booths at and attend every year. We met them a few years back and we became friends. We've gone out with him a couple times every year, and him and his daughter have come out and hunted hogs with us. So in this video, we're going to be heading out and doing a little bow fishing in the salt water, seeing what we can get an arrow in, and having a good time catching up. So we'll see y'all.
There you go. Got him.
Got one?
That's a nice one.
Excellent. There we go.
Big spade fish off the back here.
Watch out, Amanda.
Keep on your baby, darling.
That was a team effort right there.
My aim was a little off, but it's cool. It happens. Be sure to check us out on Facebook and Instagram and give us a follow, as well as Twisted Limbs. I will leave everybody's information down below. Be sure to check out our products and apparel. We've got our Attractants and Apparel on Amazon. Be sure to check those out as well. If you ever want to go bow fishing in Central Florida, be sure to check Twisted Limbs Bow Fishing out and give them a try. Thank you for watching the video. Please subscribe to the channel, and we'll see you guys next time.
Did you come off from there?
Dang, you got off.
You got off.